as we thank you for not smoking during this show.
with some real hidden talents. I just hope someday we find them.
I can't do this.
It's your turn.
No, I can't.
Get up here. It's your turn.
No.
Go!
Hey, cats. Let's do a show. Let's do it on skis, and I don't mean snow. We've got water and boats and tourists galore. And a water ski ramp that may make some of us sore. There's no more exciting place that you can go. It's the Ski Cat Tales Water Ski Show. So dust off the seats and scrape off the gum. Cause SeaWorld, here we come. They didn't care for it. They didn't like it.
Not bad for the first time. You can't expect to knock them dead right away. It takes time. You start at the bottom, you've got dues to pay. You sweep the paths and you sell popcorn until you're discovered and a ski star is born. You practice your style, you work on your grin. Make it big enough to back a dump truck in. And when you get your smile big enough, go out and show.
You just do this number.
Don't back out now. Don't leave now. Hey, cat, this is your chance. Get a song in your heart. Get the lead out of your pants. Put down that fishing pole. Don't be a dope. Let's see a smile that's even bigger than hopes. The park is packed at 16 bucks a head. It's not enough to sing. You've got to knock them dead. The boats are showing the soft paw. Get that kid. Now watch those paws. Light as air. Debonair. Watch that tail. And that wink. Now here it goes. Building to the finish. Oh, that red. What a hopper!
I don't think I can do that.
Yes, it's your turn! Get up there!
Hey, folks, there you are. The people who can make this cat a star. So please watch, and please don't cough. And then please clap until your paws fall off. It sure is wonderful to be here, folks. Though I don't dance, and I don't tell jokes, till I'm so nervous that I may ski flat, cause I'm just a scaredy cat!
Yeah, that's better, getting better! Now this time, we're just follow me, kid. Now there's 4 steps forward and 4 steps back.
How many?
2 to the left and 2 to the right. Now shuffle ball, shuffle ball, shuffle ball, change. Gentlemen, the sweetest cat that ever stomped on this sweet green sphere.
The wildest, grooviest, hippest, swingin'est, double frantic, maddest, most exquisite cat that ever breathed, Mr. Cool, the Flea Master!
Wow! Would you look at all this personality? Burmese Rebels! Long time no see! How you doing, you sleek, sweet thing, you? Meow, babies! Meow is like aloha, it can mean anything! I love the East. I love the West. The North and South, they are the best. But I only go there as a guest. Cause I love being here with you. Now, you may wonder how these things begin. Well, this little story begins with a beach on a lake. It begins in a season which, for a want of a better word, we might as well call June. It begins with our old abandoned fish cannery, where the ski cats woo, where feline fancies flirt for favors, and waves wax blue. It begins with a boy, a girl, and in a love story, that's all we really need. Now the boy is born orphaned, penniless, a real weasel with a very poor self-image. The girl is born rich, beautiful, and,
Special.
A special?
Special.
Wow, isn't she just special? She's got more boyfriends than a cat has fleas.
Whoa. There's this girl.
Oh, that is the essence.
There's this girl.
I warn you, he is monotonous.
Oh, there's this girl.
Daughter and only child of Fatty Mousebuckle, corporate fat cat and chairman of the board of that Me Tuna, Mr. Money, the big cheese, the king of cats.
No one has ever felt the way I feel.
Oh, what's the matter, Muffy?
Read this.
Royal proclamation. Cut, 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 cut. Thank you. Mousebuckle III, realizing that a kingdom without a male heir makes everyone as nervous as a long-tailed cat in a rocking chair factory, do hereby proclaim and offer in matrimony my daughter, Princess Muffy. Qualified Tomcats need only apply. Some restrictions applicable. Member FSL. Oh, folks, never mind. Muffy has got a royal case of the blues. And so the cat call went out across the realm, to the richest baron, to the poorest raggedy stray. Oh, now don't be blue, dry your eyes, pick up those ears. Come on over here, Burmese Rebels. Muffy's got the blues.
Well, get a rhythm. When you get the blues,
get a rhythm.
When you get the blues,
get rock and roll, even if you won't slap on the drums and just keep walking to the
is entering Coach Daddy, and he's going to drive the dull cares away. It's Quips and Cranks and Wants and Wiles, Nods and Becks and Reeves Files.
He's coming this way.
So step up here, Muffin,
my princess, and make your choice.
Every day, something special happens to me, and every night, I wish upon a star for that special someone. Someday, my prince will come.
Muffy, honey, how about this one? He's got some money.
Call me dad.
Who's that on those tricky keys?
Tricky cats.
Who's that twists and turns with ease?
Tricky cats.
Tricky cats, don't be a thing. Oh, no, tricky cats, don't be a thing to me. Huh?
I'll talk with her. A daughter is always closer to her mother. Sweetheart. Go climb a tree, hairball.
Excuse me.
Listen, princess.
Sorry.
I was just your age when your dashing father looked at me with bold admiration. There was a tight feeling about my heart, and for a moment, I thought I would swoon.
No, wait a minute, ma'am. What if, please don't swoon. No. The blue collar cat. They work in the factories as mouse is keeping the environment pest free. this cat we call Macho, and he wants you to watch this agility. But he's not done, not by a long shot. He's gonna swing by our right dock, pick up his buddy Flash Cat. Oh, these blue collar cats are sleek, chic, and incredibly unique. He's traveling over 40 miles an hour. He's gonna swing right back and try to pick him up. These cats are great. You gotta hold on to the rope, you know. Number two.
Society.
virus and leave you weak as a kitten.
His mind? It's Muffy, see?
When you're a skinny kitten of 16, wired from whisker to whisker with braces, you doubt that you could ever feel the way that a woman feels. But then, meowie wowie, you're 18, the braces come off and your skin is as smooth as cream. How lovely to be a woman.
It's a curious kind of affection. Feelings growing so much stronger. A paradox of deception. True love is the answer.
I've never felt before.
That's love. Don't you see, boy? You're in love.
But she doesn't love me.
These things take some time.
My life means nothing to me.
Oh, don't you think you're overreacting a bit?
Goodbye, cruel world.
Oh, this is pathetic. Come here. Come here. Kitty, 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 kitty. That's right. Come here. Kitty, kitty, kitty. You're acting like a weenie.
I don't know.
How do you want to stay a wimp, a weasel, and a geek for the rest of your life?
Well,
you gotta straighten up, son. You gotta show this woman that you can do anything that you put your mind to. You need some self-confidence, son. You need some self-esteem. You need some boldness and courage. You need some apparel with appeal. Oh, yeah, that's what you need. Now, let's get you out of these raggedy old rags.
Ooh.
Ew, burning berry pals. Let me grab your tail here, Scaredy. Yeesh. These are his In Defiance of Danger Dugs by Calvin Claw. That's a little cat comedy, folks. It went over your heads like a line drive. Okay, now, how does that feel?
Yeah. That's bad. Woo! Yeah!
You're resolute! You're hocus pocus. Hold your head high, helmet of hoodoo. Now slap it over those whiskers, son. You're gonna need it out there. That's it. All right, pop it out over there. That's it, boy. How does he look? He looks bad, doesn't he? That's right. Now step into these beautiful skis while I conjure up the spirit of the lion. Yeah, that's a good one. Is never done till we've all been burned a bit by a showdown in the sun. Watch, folks, as
as our reluctant hero, Scaredy Cat, attempts to become Courageous Cat. He's gonna swing wide outside the boat's wake, cutting back across both wakes, nearly doubling the speed of the boat, 70 miles an hour! Over here. They say the cats always land on their feet. Well, for this time, Snake, I hope so. You're gonna see a bat flip, a gator off of our jump ramp. He's gonna be flipping heel over head for Buffy. Could be a fatal catastrophe. To our right, Doc, it's three more times eager for Buffy and Matrimony. And we're gonna bring that high-flying jumping charm all the way around. You've heard the expression, not enough room to swing a cat? Well, this is how it got started. As our Tomo Tom swings them around, keep a cat's eye on the two toms on the inside. They'll be performing a maneuver known as a helicopter, spinning 360 degrees horizontally through the air. The two toms on the outside will be crisscrossing underneath them. The cat double cross. We call this one two up, two under, and two down. Oh yeah! Now this last jump. I call this one tuna surprise. I call it tuna surprise because I never know what it's going to be. Yeah, tuna surprise is so dangerous and involves so much risk that the ASPCA has asked us to keep a veterinarian on call at all times. As our Turbo Tom swings them around, watch the three toms on the outside. They'll be performing a tandem front flip. This is one of the most difficult maneuvers in all of freestyle skiing because the skier cannot see the water until the last minute, so timing is crucial. The tandem front flip. Here's the run for the ramp. What's new, Cat? Are you ready for more aerial cat bastards? All right. Now this last jump really brings out the beast in them, and only the fittest will survive. For your indulgence. All four of our toms will be lining up at the base of that jump ramp. All four toms will be performing helicopters. Some simple math. Our jump ramp is 18 feet long. Each skier ski is 6 feet long. That's 24 foot of ski on an 18 foot ramp. That ramp is gonna be more crowded than a cat kennel at Christmas time. And wed his beloved Muffy. So step up here, Muffy, and make your choice. And folks, we can all give her a little help. Will it be Science Cat?
No!
Will it be Raspberry Cat?
No!
Will it be Bruce Catstein?
No!
Or will it be Scaredy Cat the Courageous Cat?
Truma, Truma, Truma.
Shut so cheese. So true love is once again the winner, as it should be. But do they live happily ever after? You should be no interpreter to understand a cat's character. You should have learned enough to see the cats are much like you and me. And other people who in the mind possess the various types of mind. What's needed is a dish of cream. A struggle to open a self-esteem. Pyramid. bad days too, but we all know about those, don't we? So now it's time to meet our Tobo Toms, the men who drive those beautiful correct crafts, the captain of the fleet, the crawdad, Craig Lissow! And in the number two position, pulling the pyramid, the pussycat, Harry Schoenberg!